Hello and welcome to Chas. Another snowy day. I must clean better car, but in today's video, right way to start your diesel engine at this minus temperature or weather like this. So diesel engines are, I think, little weak at this weather. So you must save them. How? I will show you right now. I'm not sure right name for it. That heat up the diesel, but you should. I'm not sure. Can you see that? You should do this two times. Okay, so turn off everything. We see that the dead injectors or whatever his name turned off, so it's heated. But for this weather, you should do that two or three times. You see this? I'm not sure. Can you see? You should see now. Okay, so waiting to turn off, that means you can start diesel engine, but do that two or three times and now should start normally. As I thought, that's the way to save your diesel engine, proper way to start him. It's snowing around minus 2 degrees. If you found this useful, click the like button, it's free. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.